Yeah, the one. I haven't been uploading videos for a while because I've been busy. With theory meetings over the internet. So yeah. I have a couple of days off from those meetings. Monday is the next meeting I'm having. Tomorrow and Friday is driving lessons. Again. One second. Check my mailbox to see if there is any mail. So I'm just gonna grab my keys. So yeah, later on I'm gonna read some theory to prepare for tomorrow's driving lesson. So yeah. I gotta check if there is any bills. I haven't been checking my mailbox for a couple of days now, so hopefully it's done. So yeah. So I'm back. I went to the store and bought some food because I ran out of food. So yeah. I'm just checking my Amazon wish list. My computer is running slow. So yeah. Tomorrow I'll have my driving lesson, as I said earlier. And then on Friday, I'm a bit tired. And on Friday, I have my driving lesson at 10 o'clock. So I have to leave my apartment at 9:30. Because it's a half hour or so. And drive. And my driving lesson takes about 90 minutes. So, yeah. It was blue sky earlier today, a bit chilly, but now it's cloudy and rainy. Not so much fun. So yeah. I could have taken a new scooter out for a walk to get some fresh air, but I don't want to go outside when it's raining. So yeah. I was wondering to link my web shop, the Forever Living web shop that I have down below, but I'm not sure at the moment. So yeah. So what do you guys think? I need to check if it's in Norwegian or English. It doesn't look like it's in now. Well, yeah. It doesn't look like it's in. No, it's not, but. Or English, for that matter. Tools. Nope. So yeah. Hello. So yeah. But anyway, I need to read some theory later on. Sorry. So I can prepare for my driving lesson tomorrow. So yeah, I'm really tired today. Oh, sorry that I'm yawning and being really boring, but I'm so exhausted today. So.